This is the signpost forest in Watson Lake, Yukon Territory on the Alaska Highway. There are many, many, many signs here, license plates, wooden signs, street signs. I haven't seen any stop signs yet, but they're surely here. Apparently there's over 70,000 signs now in this forest. Mostly from the States, it looks like, and some in Europe. There's one from Brazil. Interesting seeing some of these signs are places that I've been to over the years. And they go on and on and on, but I guess you get the idea.